Hello all, Narnacle here, with a short Sunday video on how to join Valheim Dedicated Server. This is a continuation of my previous How to Use Valheim Dedicated Server video. In it, I explained how you can set up a server yourself, but the question remains how to join Valheim Dedicated Server. Well, there are a number of ways to do this. The first way depends on how you or a friend of yours run the server. If this is through your own Steam profile and you have added all players as friends on the Steam network, then you or your friends can simply start the game. From the main menu, click Join Game and make sure the Friends filter is selected. You should now see all your Steam friends running a Valheim dedicated server. Click on one of their servers to enter the password and you can go on an adventure together. Does your friend run the server on Steam CMD with an anonymous login? Or maybe he has a dedicated server at Survival Servers? This is possible via narnacle.com/survivalservers. Then you will not see the server appear in the in-game friends list. In that case, ask him for the external IP address and port of the server. The external IP address can be found simply by typing "What is my IP?" in Google. The port is standard 2457, and if not, then your friend probably knows on which port he has the Valheim dedicated server running. You simply follow this information in the main menu of Valheim. To do this, click on the Join Game tab, but click on the Join IP button here. Enter the external IP address followed by a colon, after which you enter the port and click Connect. Enter the password of the server and you are connected. The game does not remember this information, and to enter the IP address and port every time is also a bit tiring. Fortunately, there is a solution for this. Open Steam and click on View in the top left of the menu and then on Servers. In the screen that appears, click on the Favorites tab and click on Add a Server at the bottom right of the screen. Then enter the external IP address and port of the Valheim dedicated server one more time and click on Find Games at this address. If no servers can be found at that address, it usually means that the firewall or router is not properly configured for the Valheim dedicated server. And for that, I refer you to my previous video. Or you simply have the wrong IP address or port. If this screen does return with a server, you can click Add this address to Favorites. The server will now be stored in this list and you can always return to it and double click on the server name. Enter the password for the connection and the game will start automatically. Select your character and enter the password of the server one more time and you will be connected with your fellow Vikings. I hope this answers the question how to join Valheim dedicated server, and if this video helped you, leave a like. Feel free to leave a comment with your server details if you are looking for fellow players, and do not forget to subscribe to not miss out on the upcoming Valheim tips and tricks videos. Do you want a Valheim dedicated server yourself? Then you can purchase it for less than $15 per month at narnacle.com/survivalservers. Would you like to see me play Valheim live 3 times a week on a dedicated server? Then follow me on twitch.tv/narnacle, where I also answer Valheim related questions in the live chat. For now, I would like to thank you very much for watching, have fun playing, and see you all again in the next video.